What does busy mean? I'm wearing my lucky pajamas because I feel like I need a lot of luck to pull this together. For some reason, Pazzesco and I have a tremendous amount of difficulty getting into the same session. Yeah, I look around this office and all I can think to myself is, I can make a lot more money racing. But look at that snow. How can we not have another episode of...
Go.
That was completely... Oh, the camera's Black Knight. CEO in pajamas. Wish you could jump. Why can't you jump inside? I know your mother said no jumping.
I'm not gonna kill you. I'm not gonna shoot you. I'm gonna call my car in.
I definitely need some whiskey for this. Glurk. There you go. Okay, well, I'm waiting for Pazzesco to try and get his buns in here. Let's see if we can just do an electronic goods job. Why did the whole building shake?
You're looking good. Really.
Hello. So are you.
So long.
I can't add to my organization with a job in progress. Well, that's a new thing that I didn't realize. Well, hopefully this is a quick and easy and non-painful kind of thing. But we're gonna need the insurgent, I think. Definitely for this snow. Although...
Just ping the collection location through to you. Pick up the goods and bring them back to the warehouse. I don't anticipate any trouble.
Sometimes speed is your best armor. Let's try that. Let's make this quick. And of course, now he's trying to text me while bad things could be happening. This bike is amazing even in the snow. That's because it recognizes that this is not reality. It is a video game. And I've lost Pazzesco. I don't know what's going on. As soon as we get the stuff, we'll check our messages. Bloopity. We've got bloopities inbound and we've got... Oh no, is that a ruiner in the... Yes, it's almost gotta be a ruiner. Causing problems. But hopefully he'll be causing problems for somebody else. Look at this, the way it just effortlessly zips through the traffic. And now law enforcement has it, and I wish I had the insurgent. On the other hand, that means I can pause and check the messages. He's having some errors, so he's restarting. That's the... Oh, look at that. There it is. And it's at a stoplight. How convenient. So sorry. Ever so sorry. Excuse me, officers. Could you, you're supposed to, like, protect and serve here. And this is not the way I'd hoped this mission would go. So what we need to do There we go. That will do it. Stop traffic altogether. Excuse me. There we go. And I'm in an armored... See, now there's an interesting technique you can use. Can't stop the car, stop everybody else's car, because they're considerate. And now I'm in a bulletproof van, and all I have to do is drive this puppy back. Look at them, they're all in the wrong lane. No, don't bother tracing the eerily strange glow-in-the-dark motorcycle that was left at the scene. Ooh, if we go here... No, you know what? I really should not drive this off into the woods again. I think we should have learned. That doesn't go well. We're just gonna try. And pace ourselves. If we just pace ourselves... Oh dear. The pacing things. Oh, we did it! Alright, now all we have to do is drive back. See, it's my lucky pajamas. I put the lucky pajamas on it. So far, life is good. Now, there's still the cretins that are potentially in this lobby. Hopefully, we got a good lobby. Because if a Ruiner 2000 shows up, or a Hydra aircraft, or a Buzzard Kilochopter, then life could get really ugly really quick. But at least this time I won't have killed myself to get the stuff. And someone could just come and either steal my bike. Actually, only friends could take my bike, I think. But they could just blow it up. And we're the police. We got a whole bunch of stolen stuff. We're the police. I'm gonna buy it, because I'm the police. At least that's what you think, is that's the police. Something else is going on here. Oh dear. We got trouble. Right here in River City. With a capital T, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool. Hopefully he was more just as scared of me as I was of him. Yeah, I suppose it's... Come on, we're on the right road. There's some peeps right there. With any luck, we can swoop into the yellow thing before they even know what hit them. Go, 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 go! Take the door here! Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it! And I shouldn't walk outside, should I? I didn't expect that. Sorry. I say, no problem, my bad. Surprise the heck out of me, lol. I did not expect that much hardware coming out of my my spot. Hey, Lester.
Hey, it's Lester. Have you captured a bounty?
No. Well, yeah, for something. Stop bothering me. Stop it. Stop it. Now.
Boogie.
Let's do the special teleport method. That's right. We're going to play a quick race. And I won't have to make you watch that.
Next mission.
I'll show you the setup. I mean, I'm just going to go to bookmarked races. Bahama West, Mamma Mia.
That mission cost me $40,000.
Yeah, how much did you make from
that? That's kind of how it goes.
Oh, you didn't? Oh.
No, because it's just a setup.
Oh, the next one you make money.
Oh.
You have to... Who's shooting me?
It's typical stuff here.
Wait, who's shooting each other? I'm not. I swear to God, I'm not doing anything. I don't even have that feature. I know who's doing it.
I think we're going to lose the audio here. And this will let me make a quick eight grand as I'm waiting, if I wait for the 8 minutes here. Maybe we'll use the BF400. Why not? I said I wasn't going to make you watch this. We're just going to see how the BF-400 skids around here in the snow. How's that sound? Music's using my tapping W technique to make sure I catch the Derbo boost just right. Yeah, it handles surprisingly well. Not perfectly, but... Alright, and the idea here is just run 8 minutes out, and then I'll make 8 grand, which should make up for whatever money I lose during this match. Session! Okay, change of plans. It looks like I can join Pazzesco's game. So let's just end the race real quick. We won't get as much money. And then we'll hop out of here, join his game, and at least we'll be in the same session. Yay. Eh, not bad. Okay.
Someone's buzzing.
Let's see. I think we have to... We probably have to buzz them in. There you go. We'll buzz them in.
Our fearless leader.
Festive. Okay, he's talking about the pajamas. Let me explain that. So here we are. Pazzesco's checking out the offices a little bit. Let's access the desktop, not assess the desktop. That would just be estimate how good it is. Now I still have yet to source a vehicle successfully. Let's see, what do we get? H3RO. I don't even know what that means.
Did I mention that I have an MBA?
Okay, let's head to the garage. Hopefully we all head to the garage.
All right, this car is doing a laps around a closed circuit. Stop the car, take it, bring it to the warehouse. I wouldn't expect resistance.
Of course, you never expect resistance. Okay, laps around the closed course, eh? Might have to ram it off the circuit, eh? Let's get RE7B with ourselves. Well, you know what? Actually, if it's a closed circuit, maybe more lower speed turns, we might need the XF. Which is still quite a quick car. And you notice this has the official Ukuk badging on it. And it handles pretty well in snow, I gotta say. The XF, we gotta go all the way to Sandy Shores? Great. This is gonna be a bit of driving. But we can get there at a pretty good clip. Slam this puppy into gear here. Now she said not to expect resistance. Guess what that means? Expect resistance. cutting through traffic. Left, right, left, right. Kids, don't try this at home, especially in a snowstorm. If I plow this thing into a tree, guess what? Doesn't hurt a bit in the whole real life. That's right. Let's just keep it moving. Yep, supercar and snow, just like on Top Gear. That's how we roll. Oh, great. I'm seeing a little X up ahead. And, oh, all right, passing the opposite side. Come on. Come on! Speed, I've got hardly any visibility, but... try and get a Zentorno. All right, we're almost there. Steal the Zentorno. Let's see, can we get this guy? Pazzesco, can you gun him? He's gotta be laughing. Gotta be. Machine pistol, there you go. Okay, you take the Zentorno.
Chung-un.
Now, I'll see if I can race Mr. Bonks, a.k.a. Pazzesco. Whoa! Interestingly enough, I don't have a path line to the warehouse, so we're just going to have to follow him or he'll get lost. Can I close on him? Whoa, you see that car falling off the cliff? Off the cliff, off the overpass? That was just, wow, I had the peripheral vision there. It's flying along. Nothing to do with anything, and just... That must be a really tricked out Zentorno, because this is a maxed out entity, and I'm wrecked. Okay, that's what happens when you drive in snow, ladies and gentlemen. Supercars in snow. Not always a good thing. Let's see. So far, he's not getting any resistance, so that's... Maybe my secretary was right for once, but... Go Zentorno, go Zentorno. I don't even know where he's going to. Oh, I know he's going to. We're gonna have to. We have to throw a map up here and map it out too. Where is our other garage? All right, there we go. Here's stuff blowing up. I couldn't keep up with them, so I need the purple line. Let's go. Come on! Yay! All right. Man, not too much damage.
I still fly.
Oh, come on! Don't you complain. Very cool. Very cool.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's not. I'm fairly certain.
All right, we are good on that one. If you want to source another vehicle, come by the office.
Kicking it. This is not the best neighborhood, but I'll tell you. It's a little rough looking. Hope I'm not getting a gang attack just from...
Our new vehicle warehouse. Let me show you around.
How'd she get here so fast?
All our vehicle cargo here before selling it. We can fit 40 cars in here. We got a vending machine and some personal space back there for getting some shut-eye and changing your clothes. When you bring a car back, it'll get fixed up and listed on Ad Hoc's Autos. When you access the website from the laptop on the desk, you'll see your current stock of cars and be able to select how many you want to offload and to who.
Ad hoc.
The amount you can sell at any one time is dependent on how many associates you got on hand. If we want to chase the bigger commissions, we're going to need to modify the cars to the bigger buyer specifications. Remove trackers, change paint jobs, rims, apply other mods. Different buyers got different requirements. The mechanic's on site to handle all that. It's an independent operator, so it costs to repair stolen cars that come in damaged, and to do the mods. But believe me, it makes life easy. And you see the door over there? That'll take you all the way down to the underground facility. You renovated down there, so there's somewhere to store any of those big, unwieldy, modified vehicles off the war stock site. Only place to accommodate anything from a huge Phantom Wedge to an amphibious Blazer Aqua. And that's it. We should get to work. The more vehicle cargo we move, the more of an interest SecuroServe's gonna take in the company. We steal enough cars, they'll throw us some special vehicle work. Come by the office when you want to source that next car. See you, boss.
Let's see what he feels like doing. So this one. Okay, let's grab more wheels. Where's the... I let him try out the entity here. The world famous Ukuk entity. Ah, he's already got it mapped. Excellent. Zesco and I go went back many, many years. Yes, we do. See how this works out. First of all, there's always a chance someone will try to kill us for no absolute, you know, absolutely no reason whatsoever. Hey, we looks like we got at least one guy playing sniper. Yeah, something was going on back there. I can look around. I forget I'm not driving. This is more appropriate anyway. The CEO, it shouldn't always have to be the one driving. That's... Woo! Alright, so we hit a couple cars. That's okay. We have a mechanic on retainer back at the ranch here. Uh-oh. On us, he thinks. It's always something. Someone else blew them up too, I think. I don't think I got them that hard. Oh, jeepers. We just had a major disconnect thing going on here. Which means I have to get... Alright, we're not gonna muck about here. Can we get... Are they on me?
Jesus!
Not let me in. No! Excuse me, guys. We're going this way. Oops, so sorry. I tried to steer there, but there was no... Hopefully this car is low enough it just broke both of her legs. Alright, now... Let's get back to the office. If we can. That's the goal. I can tuck this into the garage without being seen. There's a policeman there, so we're gonna go around the back way. We beat it. All right. Yeah, for some reason, it did a complete server dump there. I'll have to catch up with Pazzesco, let him know what happened here. We're gonna... Oh, or that, or I just disconnected. One of the two. Let's do the time warp. That's not a good sign. Saving failed. Okay, let's see if we can get to the office. If I can make it to the... Hello, come on, office. Okay, for a minute that was really, really jazzed up here. It may still be.
Good to see you, boss.
Let's see. Who we got? We got players. Just the two. Just the two of us. That could really work, except for the fact I'm a little concerned about this whole saving thing. I can just talk to him. There's nobody else here. Well, I can just talk to you now because there's nobody else here. It's just the two of us on this this session. I'm a little concerned because it's still saying saving failed, unable to connect to the Rockstar Game Services. And yeah, I'm looking out the window and there's complete mayhem going on. So it looks like there's other people. Let's see. Of course, that could just be you. I don't know. I'm up in the offices here. I don't know. What do you want to do? You want to try and think we should start a new session just to make sure we can save what we've done? Like, I think the Zentorno's fine. It takes a certain special technique to get your car this stuck. Now let me see if that gets rid of this error. Leave GTA online. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, no, it doesn't look like that. Yes, join it. Let's see if we can get back in. Though it's snowy. That's a good sign. Come on, the victorious return of the CEO in pajamas, then we'll go steal another car. All right. Not getting the error. Oh, I am getting the error. Okay, we have now a nearly ideal situation. We've got a lobby to ourselves. I'm back in. I'm no longer getting the error for saving. Something bad and weird happened there.
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something.
I know you're not. I know. I know. This is the time to hit this hard. Come on.
Boss.
Good to see you too. Alright. But you might be able to hear them. We're doing construction work below me. Hopefully not. But you can imagine that they're just doing that in the office space. Or, you know, all through the game. Hey, but you know, you take what you can when you get a beautiful opportunity like this.
Got those details through? Okay, so the car is on the move. You're going to have to take it en route and bring it into the warehouse.
Now we're gonna probably need this. Alright, we got two cars. Okay. We're going after the X80 Brojo. Where is it? Down here, okay. Man, I tell you what, maybe I should have been better off with the XF, because this needs downforce for traction. And it's a little twitchy. But you think if you gotta chase an X80 Progo, you better have something comparable. If it's alone, I take the Shotaro. I don't know if you can put two people on a Shotaro. Better off even with the elegy doing this. Something more sure handled. Who's checking the map, I'm sure. That's it up ahead. Get out! Okay, so we got ourselves an X80 Proto. I hate that, the backfire makes it sound like someone's shooting at me. Just noticed that. I've heard them before. We're pretty much alone, oh dear. Three stars! Well, we're gonna have to go pretty hard and heavy here. How'd we get dropped to one? The assistant's working her ways here? Oh dear. I don't want to go back to two. Alright, oh, there's a guy. Oh, yeah, we just had it blinking, now we got picked up again. But, we're in an X80 Proto. It's a prototype. It's not really very good in snow, but. Now. What's up with this dude? You are completely distracting me, sir. It's snowing out. Can we stay ahead of the cops? Yes, alright! Alrighty then, let's go. that ended up not far away from that one pretty well. Yeah.
All right, we are good on that one. If you want to source another vehicle, come by the office.
Pazzesco, can you hear my mic yet? I'm thinking not. Nope. Should we sell one or two of these? Let's see, where is that? It's in the office here. Now, let's see. I've never done this before. Accessing the laptop.
Okay, boss. You want to sell something? You're in the right place. We log everything that comes in on the site, so you can see what we got in the warehouse. Select a vehicle, and it goes up on the export list at the top of the page. You can sell up to 4 vehicles at a time if you've got the drivers here in the warehouse. When the cars you want to sell are selected, confirm, and the system will search available buyers. There you go, we got 3 buyers. Pick who you like, but you should know that the bigger deal's got strings attached. They're gonna want you to do modifications up front. If you damage the car or lose it on the way to the sale, the money's gone. I'll do the modifications in-house, charge you a flat fee. It makes life simple for you and hard for me, but what else would you expect, right, boss? Make a call and we'll get on with it.
Let's try. Let's go high end.
Okay, let's get this ready. Buyer wants certain elements changed. Doesn't mind so much what they're changed to, and I've already quoted you a price. Select the mods they want stage by stage, and then hit complete when it's good. Work will be done on the spot. Sometimes you'll have to wait on other drivers being choosy, but you won't wait long. Let's get to work. They're concerned about the plates. Gonna have to change them up. We got to change up the paint job.
Actually, you know, primary color, metallic black, pearlescent. Where's the yellow? Come on, give me yellow. Yeah, now it's here. Secondary color, metallic. Where's the yellow?
Performance mods are on the list. Install. They don't like the bodywork.
Go chrome rims. Challengers. There you go. That's rock crawlers. Mil spec. There you go. Wheel color. Other chrome. Okay, that's fine. Do I have to mod the other one myself, or did Pazzesco get that one?
We're good? Maximum investment for maximum reward. That's what we're talking about today. Deliver the cars and don't let anyone mess with you.
Okay. Let's see how far we have to go. I like the paint job. Do I ever get one of these? Oh, well, there's a way to do it. Alright, this is still better. Is he still tangled with them? Nope. Use too many explosives here. This is gonna cost me a lot. Okay, his driver's down. Oop, I just hit him. Okay, this goes ahead. Whoa, we have to skip that guy. We're getting close. I do love the look of the mud tires on this thing. Snow. He's made it there. How does this work? Is there an entrance around this side? No. You had a sneak up on me, didn't you? Look at this driveway. Wow. Commission, I had a lot more damage, but we got paid. Well, that looks cool. Let's see.
Looks like those cars are with the buyer. Good work out there, people. This is huge.
mean, did you get any cash from that is a big question. I got a little bit, at least. Okay. This is the thing. Let's see. Secure serve. Management. Can you do it for your friends? I'm trying to find the give money to somebody thing. You could potentially kill me that way. Spawn location. Can you do it through the bank? I mean, there's no money and services. We're not that easy, you know, this. How does a CEO manage his funds? Well, first of all, it's cold out here. Let's get some wheels.
Shit, sorry, I can't get there at the moment.
I'm too far in. What's in here? See anything? Not particularly. Alright, let's do the time warp again. Okay, I'm trying to pay my associate, but apparently you can't give anyone cash because they've shut that down because of hackers. That's a good associate, doesn't he? A smiley face? Huh. Very nice. Okay. Let's get to where I can call us a vehicle. You know what? Let's get down where our CEO selves here. Why drive when you can fly? Okay, hopefully my co-pilot doesn't go crazy with the old rocket launcher here. The word Mile High Club. I don't even want to know what they're implying there. Oh dear. That's gonna cost us something here. Cutscene in, boom, back in the office. CEO in pajamas with associate.
There's the boss.
It's actually clicking today, clicking pretty well. Let's do this whole vehicle thing, maybe we can get ourselves to the weirder levels.
You take that tone with me again, I'll come over there and shove that phone up your... Hello? Hello?
T20. Caramel. Ooh. I got your MBA, all 9 yards. Just keep doing your job.
Used in a stunt on a movie set. Head over there and take the car. But look out, you probably won't be able to get out unless you complete the stunt yourselves.
You might have exited to the ground. Yep, please wait. You want to be the driver on this one? Sure. Alrighty, that's what's nice about being a CEO. I think I can use the spectate associate thing to see how the stunt works out. So I don't want to overtax the network resources here. And of course I don't want to get caught while I'm spectating. You know, that would be embarrassing. Through that is true. Getting back to stealing cars, kind of the root of everything here. It's Grand Theft Auto. Okay, so do we have a silenced weapon? Okay, let me get out. Guards. Let's use a little distance. Okay. I don't know if this just went horribly wrong or not. I'm driving into the woods. That's okay, if he's chasing me. You mean really he can't see me there? Oh, that's cool! You zoom! I'm actually... Oh, they're all coming for me. They're all coming for me. Okay, we're gonna have our own little adventure here. Okay, so I've lost my stars. Let's see, where's the warehouse? Let me at least get in the right direction. I can make a pretty good stretch of time going the straight way down here while he's being chased. So it's a good thing we do have this car. I mean, tell you what, it's a lot easier to drive this thing in snow than the RE7. At low speed, it's got so little traction. He's thinking, where the heck is the Black Knight? Where the heck? And I'm just trying to get there. Wow, it doesn't have great traction. I'm not saying that this is like, you know, I'm not saying it's the Shotaro. Because the Shotaro is just magical, but you know, we're gonna try him. Is there a helicopter on him? Excuse me! Places to go! Look at that, did not even need the help.
Good work. The car's been stored. Come back to the office if you want to source another.
Well, that was success. We're having an awful lot of success here today. This is going to be a marathon of Black Knight CEO and Pajamas. Nice of walking in and out, I would fix my own car. Very nice, very nice. Where is he at? There you go. Let's see, all exit routes. Way! Where'd he go? Okay, pop this back up here. Didn't mean to do that. I meant to do that, really. No, I meant to. It was helping me turn. Smashing into things. Yes, that's the whole... Just keep them moving. No, I do love the snow. I say that just as I lose control because of the snow and smash into a small compact car. That looks spectacular.
Jesus!
Now don't invoke the Lord's name, I'm merely crashing into a pool. You've seen it a dozen times. Ooh, the Zesco's truck parked out front. Very nice. A little beat up, a little shot up here, but we're just gonna fix this magically as we pull in. Source another car, rinse, lather, repeat. And like a true CEO, I'll be completely exploiting my associate, who will be making no money, or precious little money. Good to see you too. Now let's just get around here. Source another set of wheels. I can actually see how this would be pretty lucrative, given the current conditions. Given the current conditions that there's nobody. Oh, that's it. Let's just click source vehicle and then buzz them in. Sterling GT, ooh.
You thought about giving me some shares, boss?
Absolutely. What should we take now? Sterling GT. Good hand. I think this would be a good one for the LG. The LG could take a Sterling, no question. It should have a better handling in the snow.
You got the details on that car? It should be parked and waiting for you. Just get it back to the warehouse in relatively good shape, and we're good.
Alright, if it's parked. Why do I feel like this could turn into a chase? This is pretty heavily armored anyway. Way. See how the LG does in this. Whoa! Hey, ho! Not bad. I think he was more in my lane. That was What do you think's gonna meet us when we get here? What kind of... Just park! Just park. I mean, that's just gonna grab it and drive it back. That would be bizarre. Let's drive halfway around the world to get there. Just caught him with my wing there, I think. That was a wing catch. This could be a pretty good drive. Let's see, you know something? Maybe we'll edit some of this out. Maybe we won't. I'll forget to edit this out, even though I planned to. But hopefully we'll keep it interesting until we get the car. How far is this car? I don't really have a good feel for that, unless I actually bought the... Where the hell is it? Let's see. Oh, goodness gracious me. It's a pretty good drive here. Okay, that was great. I'm being a little too casual with my driving skills, methinks. I will say it is not bad to drive in the snow. If you're being a little careful, which I'm not. I'm just zipping along here trying to keep the total time for thievery down. Sterling GT, a little bit of T20 and a Sterling GT. Okay, this isn't good. I have a feeling. He hit me! He hit me, for goodness sakes. Now I've got a 3-star on me? What about the guy you were chasing? Where's the car? Oh, there it is. We actually passed it. I got $2,000 for good behavior. I'm being chased by the police and being machine gunned. The good news is all we have to do is stop it. Ooh. Actually using the police cars like bumpers. Now, remember what I said? I said this should be able to take a Sterling. Let's see. Whoa, we jumped out. Do not get yourself killed, Chief. Get in there, get in there, get in there. Okay, let's see if I can run blocker here for them a little bit. Go, we need. You want to follow? That's a good, bad idea. Where are you going? I just left that place. It was not good. Uh-oh. That's unfortunate. That was very unfortunate, but... rammed a... Okay. You got a player on us.
son of a bitch is quit.
Okay, so this is less than optimal. How far away is my car? How far away did they put me? Okay, we can do this. Oh great, now the cloud servers are down. This will be really annoying if I have to just leave this on until... Is that my car? It's a bit smashed up, but it's mine. They should have no trouble with me. Where is he? He's almost there. I'm telling you, Pazzesco is a worthy associate. At least I didn't blow you up. I was trying to blow a policeman. I feel kind of bad for that one. Hopefully she ran away in time. I wonder if somebody's DDoSing the servers or something like that. I mean, is this the Russians? I don't think the Russians properly care about Grand Theft Auto Online. Help! I think that's my bumper that just slid to a stop there. Is there a chopper on him? Take a switch back here. Come on, we gotta reestablish. I do not want to leave. Yes, it was delivered. All things considered, 27 grand is not bad.
Major development, boss. This is big. SecuroServe made us eligible for special vehicle work. Think VIP work times a million. Come in and log on to the network to see what's available.
Yeah, but I can't save. So will that still be there? I mean, I might end up just one tick away, but... Man, this thing is gonna need some heavy work. Nearby associates, whatever. I always put an A in there. You, sir, are shot to bits. a big creep, right? Oh yeah, that creeper, there you go. There was a bad guy, alright. I mean, if I was disconnected... We got people in server. It's not like we're disconnected. Try that and see if it man, I'd hate to lose the T20 even if I lose the Sterling. Really try and get one. It's easier to get to from the office. But that'd be another million, so that was probably why I didn't do that. What the hell is that? Someone freaked on us here? What happened? That was probably my bad, but... Oh goodness, there's so many police! We can go straight and still get where we're going. Still failed, so that's all good. That. Oh. I guess, well, you know. Let's put LOL. You must have gotten a little itchy with the trigger finger. It started some. It happens. It happens. You know. It's... Guess we're gonna let the mechanic earn his wage today. But then it's magically fixed on the way up. Magically! Hey! I don't see the saving error. Sweet! That's a big deal. The saving error, that means we've got that Sterling. It's gonna save to the, you know, after all is said and done.
Boss.
Secretary. Now let's take a look at this special workload, which hopefully pays better. Well, if the pay was good, I just hope that, you know, Pazzesco gets a... special right. Vehicle work.
So this is the special vehicle work menu. Secura serves clients pay through the nose for these services, so they only put the jobs out to top-performing organizations. More vehicle cargo turnover means more special vehicle contracts on the board. The special vehicles themselves are available on the Warstock site for purchase if you want to take a look.
Secure a server on standby to extract some clients from a difficult situation. Collect modified buggies and get ready to clear their escape route for them. Okay, this is going right to a load screen. They got the money all over the place. Let's do this normal exit type helicopter on foot. Oh, let's take helicopter. Yeah, we'll drop him to the purchase all ammo, purchase super heavy armor, confirm settings. And we'll play this. Need at least two. Which reminds me, I still have 20 grand on me because... so we have to get to a Secura Serve
okay,
vehicle.
Secure.
Flying in the right direction. This is taking long. Okay. Instead of bringing this down. I'm possibly too far away from them. There they are. This is gonna be pretty.
One of you is taking the extraction vehicle while the other one's in a buggy.
I'll give you the buggy.
This radio is not your territory.
He gets the ramp car. I'll take the Rumpo here.
They want to deport me?
Okay, this
Security looks... server alert. Law enforcement everywhere. Clients in need of immediate extraction. Clear a path for the buggies, then send in the extractor to pull them out.
Okay, he's gonna be faster than me. Well, that was a huge lag spike. You see, he just disappeared. Yeah, we definitely got some lag issues. You see, he's trying it out. Yes. I'm gonna go ahead of him because he's already ahead of me. We're just getting lag. Wonder how it is in the snow. Yeah, he's just bouncing away. I don't know if that's my internet or his internet. Yeah, I know he's not crashed into the wall. Okay, it looks like we may have to, there you go. Let's get the extraction vehicle in there. Alright, that still works. Shouldn't this be the, okay, this looks like a bank robbery. Dressed in pajamas.
Okay, extractor, get moving. The rest, run defense. Get to the drop as quick as you can. The fastest route's on your GPS.
It got stuck. Now I'm sure that he's actually rammed through those on his screen, but... Or he's dead, one of the two. But now we're largely on our own. Four stars! Like a good restaurant, you know, it's... There's cars randomly flying through the air. There he is, but not. He's up ahead. He's there. Whoa! I know he's not waiting for me. That's lag. There he is. It's the magic car. Get the clients to the evac point. Get the clients to the evac point. So I wonder if it's the same evac point that went up on the beach with a bunch of helicopters. Yeah, wait for the hole.
Keep moving, keep talking.
That's
how you're going to get out of there.
Yeah, we got that. Multiple buggy drivers, I can see where that would be useful. This is bad, because he's already cleared them and I can't see where he's cleared them. So we're just gonna have to hit this old school. Oh, there we go! Go, buggy driver! Go, buggy. Go, buggy. Let's all just go, buggy. The rumpo is holding up here okay, I think. We're rumpoing along. There he is. There he's gone. How well does this pay, I wonder? Did he really go back to oh dear. This is what I need you for. Where's my buggy? Buggy! We still have all our team lives, and the Rumpo is at, like 60%. Okay. You guys really planned this out well with this old extraction thing. It's where I think it is. I'm almost tempted just to dump it off to the beach, but... we're still on the white cliffs of Dover on this side. We gotta get on the other side of the bridge. Oh dear. Buggy. Whoa! Bonks. That's me. Alright, we can't necessarily count on the buggy driver. Come on, buggy! We have to go in tight behind him. Alright, that's actually how it's supposed to go, I think. Please, no more lag. No more lag boosts. Oh, he's outpacing me, man. That buggy's quick. We got a quick buggy going. We gotta get these... We've lost everybody? Alright, it is the one I thought. Yes, it's this standard evac thing.
Jesus Christ!
Okay, so they're going out by boat. Mission passed. Now, how much do we make? I got 15 jet points. $13,000. And let's hope someone got at least $13,000. That's... it's teleporting us somewhere. Back to the office would be nice. Perhaps our own helicopter. Sadly, we don't get to keep the Rumpo. Or the ramp car. Although, that might have unlocked the lower price for the ramp car. Not that I'm going to buy a ramp car. Should have unlocked the next mission, though. To be perfectly honest, my eyes are getting a little buggy. This is an awful lot of CEO in pajamas. We're still loading... Come on, baby. Load. Okay, let's do the time warp again. Hey, we got... Check it out. We got some stuff here. You got your... Let's take your car back. That is a cool set of wheels. I gotta get one of those. Nicely done. You've got to see this video.
EA, always looking out for you. I saw SecuroServe are giving us the trade price on that special vehicle you just used on the job. If you pick one up on Warstock, we can store it underground at the vehicle warehouse.
Doesn't he miss that truck? Look at this, all these snow-related accidents. Look at that truck. Let's see, we'll keep recording here. Let's see if that's true. Yeah, it is true. It's 9 o'clock. Hey, Princess. Princess Margarita. Here, quiet. Yeah, I got dinner coming up around the bend. I just fell down. Gotta take off. This was great, though. That was great. That was an excellent episode of Black Knight. CEO in pajamas. We can do that. We can enter here and bring everybody in. How much did he get from that cash wise?
So, we going to have a good week, boss?
Alrighty then.
I'm here for you, boss. 100%.
If I don't see you, ook ook.
You do know that I've got 2 degrees, both in finance.
Ook ook, that's our thing. It's a long story. You've probably heard it before. And on that note, this is your Black Knight, CEO in pajamas. Have a great night.